Welcome guys, I'm Dinesh back with another episode of iGeeks blog. Well, are you running out of iCloud storage and have huge iCloud backups? In this video, I will show you how to delete them to free up storage space on your iCloud account. But before we go ahead, make sure to get an iTunes backup of your iPhone or iPad, because sometimes it's good to have a backup of your backup, just in case if you require it later. And if you turn iCloud backup again, your device will be backed up when it is locked, turned on, connected to power and Wi-Fi network. First, let's check out how to delete iCloud backup from your iPhone or iPad. What you have to do is launch Settings app, tap on your Apple ID right at the top, select iCloud and then Manage Storage, and select Backup. Now tap on the device whose backup you want to delete. Tap Delete Backup at the bottom and tap on Turn Off and Delete. Now let's take a look at how to delete iCloud backup on your Mac. What you have to do is select System Preferences, click on iCloud, click on the Manage from the bottom right corner, select Backups from the left menu. Now select the backups you want to delete. Click Delete on the bottom left pane and click on Delete again in the pop-up. And at last, click on the Done button from the bottom right corner. If you are using Windows PC, just launch iCloud for Windows, click on Storage, and the rest of the process is just like the way you delete backup from the Mac. That's all guys, this is how you can delete your iCloud backup to free up space. If you find this video helpful, give it thumbs up, share it and subscribe to this channel to easily access handy tips, reviews and more. I am Dinesh signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.